soon-to-be snowy Washington, D.C. It's the first game of a busy day on Fox as the Providence College Friars meet the Georgetown Hoyas at Capital One Arena, both in dire need of a Big East win.
Coverage is not doubling him, but they want to get him the ball in the paint.
They just slam it on the brakes. McClung will catch, fire, and drain it as he knocks back a three. McClung wants to take it in transition. Just coming back from a sprained ankle. It's looked pretty sound here today.
The best three-point shooter on the field, on the floor right
Mostly
now.
To get it in. Here's McClung getting to midcourt. It's him to shoot it. Long range. He banked it in. They're calling it good. They're calling it good on the court. McClung has missed the last four games because of a bad 73-73, and of course they will go to look at it. They are at the monitor.
This game is tied. We're going into OT, and excellent job by Pat Ewing creating a play for one of his playmakers, and McClung coming off a four-game absence with the ankle injury ties this game up.
McClung off the fake. They'll fire long range. Got that one. They're going to call that a two. At least at the moment. McClung scoops it up. Yes!
Waiting for the whistle to be called, but these refs have let them play.
And a very determined drive by the freshman McClung, who's made huge shots today.
But when he gets ahead of
96-90. Aston Langford launches. It spins out at the buzzer, and that's it in double overtime. Georgetown wins the dandy against Providence 96-90. Georgetown now 2-2.